Shot was blocked. Hartnell knocked down. Here's Chara. Feeds a pass up the left wing boards. Kept in. No. Sedlak unable. Brings it back in. Boy, that was awfully close here. And I think we might see it waved off.
As this play gets up to the blue line, it's kept in there. Sedlak walks that line with precision.
Assist to Sedlak and Gagne, who continue his red hot play. Gagne now with 14 points in the last 10 games, including tonight, against top line here. Marchand gets behind the defense. Marchand walks in. Denied. Sergei Bobrovsky again kicking out the right pad. Bruins back at full strength. Here's Hartnell behind the net. Scotty Hartnell. Seth Jones. He shoots and scores. It is not a power play goal, but the Jackets lead by two.
Tuukka Rask. Hartnell can see. They leave him alone. He waits for his options. Boy, what a shot.
It's opening period. The Jackets have the Bruins under siege. Here, puck picked up by Matt Calvert. Fires. Rebound. In front. Scores. Matty Calvert following up on the rebound. Columbus 3. Boston no score.
Man fights to get this puck past Rask. No quit in Matty Calvert's game.
On to Chara. Trying to catch the Jackets on a line change. Similarly, Boston changing as Chara steps into Boone Jenner. There's Krejci on the right wing. Off the bench. Quick shot. Scores. A centering pass, and it's David Backes. As I said earlier, Backes, almost half his goals against the Blue Jackets.
That shot is absolutely ripped top shelf, right over Sergei's glove.
Ryan Murray. Now, Krug ricochets in front, kick save, rebound, scores. It's 3-2.
Well, you said it, Jeff. The Blue Jackets have got to be careful. See who's winning these races. Tough bounce there off the skate of Ryan Murray. And what a goal out of the air. Hand-eye coordination.
Jackets with three shots on goal. Werenski waits up high. Atkinson, similarly, top of the circle. Werenski shot blocked. Rebound sent wide by Foligno. Left wing for Boston. Down the right side, here comes David Backes. Backes with the first to two for Boston. Quick shot, Bobrovsky, rebound, scores. Krejci, it's all tied up.
Puck comes down into the Blue Jacket zone. You can see that rebound. Bobrovsky tries to scoop that up. David Krejci is so good in tight places.
Schooner and Backes draw the assist. Here's Nash moving in. Save. Bobrovsky to cover up in the blue paint with a rebound. Atkinson. Werenski. Quick shot and a kick save there by Tuukka Rask. Shot gets through. A 19-year-old youngster. Here's Foligno off the goal. Posted in. Power play goal. The Jackets have regained the lead. 4-3.
And Nick Foligno, as he gets that puck, not going to be denied. You can see right away. We've seen Foligno get this puck from the other side and attack.
On for Krug. Less than 5 minutes left now. Spooner from the left wing. Bouncing puck in the corner. Krejci throws it right across the goal mouth. Krug lets one fly. Pad save. Chara. Bergeron. Rip wide. Spooner off the backboard. A little more than a minute left. Quick shot. Pad save. Bobrovsky. Seth Jones off the glass and out. Final 10 seconds. The crowd electric. We'll let them carry it through to the final. Straight victories. A sellout crowd on their feet.